Welcome to my new series, How to Cook for Dummies. Just to clarify, I'm that dummy. Today we're making a very complicated grilled cheese. So you'll need a plate, bread, cheese, and some butter. Grab your slices of bread and start buttering. An important note, butter the outside of the bread, not the inside. Try to ignore my terrible buttering. After you're done, we can move on to the next step. Place two slices of cheese on your bread. Once you're done, we'll start frying. You'll need a pan and a spatula. Set your stovetop for setting 4 or 5. Now you just wait until it starts sizzling. Lift.